In this video, we'll be checking your router configurations to ensure that the firewall settings are not blocking access to your device. It's advised to log into your router as an admin from a browser on your computer or your mobile device. It might also be helpful to have downloaded the user manual for your specific router or have on hand the phone number for your internet service provider's technical support. If your home network configuration consists of multiple routers, all the instructions in the next two videos should be performed on the main router that connects your home to the internet. Let's get started. Step one, by using a browser on your computer or mobile device, log into your router as admin. Step two, search for any tab, link, or configuration setting in your router that are related to the security or firewalls. If your router does have a firewall or parental control, configure them to operate at the lowest possible settings. Step three, using your browser, the desktop app, or mobile app, test connectivity to your MyCloud Home device again. If the lowest setting does not resolve the issue, temporarily turn off or disable any firewall or parental controls. Step four, test connectivity to your MyCloud Home device once again. If the device connects, you may have to consult with the internet service provider for assistance on what to do to allow the use of the firewall and parental controls and still be able to use your MyCloud Home device. The subsequent videos in this series may help with that issue. If your device is still not detected or is showing up as being offline, please proceed to the next video in the series. For more helpful self-help videos and tips, visit us on the web at www.westerndigital.com/support. Thank you for watching.